So we'd need a higher fan card or something if we want to get use out of Alabaster Box. Unless you can fill it with batteries? Can you fill it with batteries? Okay, that's three. That's only halfway. Let's check Alabaster Box to see if it can be filled with batteries. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, Alabaster Box. Has to be charged by picking up soul hearts or black hearts. Because as you're rather than getting charged by cleaning rooms or picking up batteries. Batteries can only be picked up while using this item unless Isaac has school back and the reactive item uses charges. Yeah. That's another half. That's not gonna do us enough good. Did not take hit from that. I think I also had a temporary shield. I saw something black blink. Yeah, let's just... Okay, that was brilliant. Let's just go. No need to rack our head. Oh look, there's a heart in there. Another nice thing about Guppy's eye. You don't have to waste bombs on blue fires anymore. You know when there's something in there. I guess the same goes for skulls. Which means none of these have anything good in them. So we're going chest. I don't even have to bother opening that. Or that one. I don't know how good the pills are, but... Why bother, right? Why did everything freeze? Oh, Battery Buddy? I think Battery Buddy can do that, right? Oh, he's dead, apparently. Sure as hell still looks alive to me, but... What do I know, right? Oh, wait, he's dead again. This game is weird. Nothing we really need here, so yeah, we can move on. Look at all the health. Demon beggar would have a field day on this floor. Dark bum, I guess. Then again, demon beggar would too. But again, I don't have any red art, so no, he probably wouldn't. Shows you what I know. Could you just come over here and... Yeah, there you go. Could he still... Yeah. Thought as much. And that's all the money you're getting.
Friends till the end.
I'm still gonna take this. Because I know there's one particular thing where this could be useful. It's an unlikely situation, but it's one that exists, so I'm gonna do it. And promptly forget about it. Or drop red hearts when I actually wanted to use dark hearts. Red hearts, dark hearts. It's kind of the same thing. I'm probably gonna have to do another break by the time we. End this, because I know I got people coming over, and there's the red hearts that I was talking about. Told you I'd do it. You all thought I was mad. Anyway. There's more than one hand, right? Yeah. Nothing that really strikes my fancy in those, except for a pill maybe, but we don't know what it is. You might know what it is, but... Is he gonna tell us what it is when we do this? Nope, still doesn't tell us.
Also, I think that's my visitors. I'm not sure, let me check. Nope, not yet.
Alright. We can bomb that out. Yeah, why not? We could get another devil or angel room. Let's try not to waste that one too, huh? They all died before I managed to hit them. Is it because of my familiars that that's happening? I keep hearing cars going by, thinking that's the people that are coming to Silver. Excuse me, just gonna peek through here. Okay. It kinda works. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm gonna. I'm gonna do that. We're going uppity up.
Range down.
That's a good thing I didn't go for that one pill. Rich. That's not much help. Right, well. Just looking for the exit, dudes. Nothing more than that. Nice. If I can get them to their slightly smaller state, I can actually. Now, what the hell? Just start shooting them! I need to just get all technical about it. It's gonna be a long. Maybe a long fight against Mega Satan, though. Once we get him to phase 2, then yeah. Well, he does. He bullet swarms on phase 1, too. He can make good use out of those. By destroying a lot of his shots. We should be able to get some good damage going there, I think. Looking how long it takes me to take care of these guys, though. Not the boss fight. Could be up. Could veer off to the left, after all. And it does. Oh yeah, just make some fires and walk into them. Aren't you a smart one? Check it. So this is a teleport one then. Okay, the relic. Do we need the relic? We could use the relic. Here's hoping that rune is actually Pethro. Oh wait, no, he's not gonna drop anything anymore, is he? Because we already have. Yeah. Look at me being all smart. Oh yeah, I do get the shield, but it's black, which is kind of like weird. It is Pethro. We can get something else, but it could be an active item. Let's just not mess with things. Well, we're back to normal size. Let's even go get that battery. Okay, we need a lot of bullets from you, buddy. Yeah, that'll do. Did it though? Did give him extra damage. Cool. All right. Moving on. Yeah, we'll move on. Don't need the Eternal Heart because we have a half one. Range up, meh. Short range brimstone, no, because I think that also moves you around. Shard of Runebag's good, I'll take that. Sure. No, because I'm using flies. That, and I think Dark Arts will suffer from the damage down as well. I think I missed every single one of those. And welcome to the Room of Dread. Okay. Prayer. It said prayer card on it. Why isn't this seat again a game? Is that really how you want to play this? We got some bombs that we'll be able to make good use of too. Oh, I don't know how the Mega Satan fight's gonna go. Depends how much oomph, so to speak, you can get out of Dark Arts, yeah. Oh, there you are. Well, we've got a lot of luck, so we should be getting a good amount of razors. In theory. Any projectiles close to you are held in place for 3 seconds, then get thrown away from you afterwards, recharges after 3 seconds. Oh, it's a... Nah, I'm good. Pedestal items did I leave in the first room? I don't think it was too many. Not two. Okay. More luck, more range, and shot speed up. I guess we can use telekinesis if our book isn't ready anyway. Didn't get jack squat for that though. I'm gonna hold on to it. Why? Simple. First of all, there's a battery that we can take. Second of all, we could get to delirium. The delirium does end up rearing its ugly head. We're gonna need some more HP. Yeah, I think this is gonna go well. Or at least not terrible. Something just gave me damage upgrade, there's stuff, or is it, oh yeah, no, that's my tier stats, that's going a little crazy, and that's thanks to an item that I picked up, right. I know what I'm doing, mostly. I see numbers changing, and I'm hoping it's the best ones. Can't fault me for that. Not too much, I hope. See, my familiars are picking up a lot of the kills, though, which is not great. But they're also doing a lot of killing when I'm not using Dark Arts, so... Or at least defending me from getting hit, so I'll let that slide. You don't need to bump your head in against the wall, it's not gonna help. Alright, we're good to go. About ready to head on down to the final phase. Am I recording even? Seriously, I don't know why I'm so paranoid about all this, but... start, stop, recording. No. Not too far-fetched, you'll forget about it. Got a little damage out of that. See if you get lucky with delirium. Whether or not we'll be able to beat him is an entirely different story, of course, but, you know. It seems you're pretty down and hard to hit. So. Alright, there we go. We done. We go on. The Black Sack. So, standard delirium fighting. Rules. Try to get a teleport card in. And get all the boss items first. Oh, it's a good start. Yeah, avoiding delirium. And leaving him to last is the quote-unquote wise choice. You get more boss items that way, you know? And the ones we got weren't all the greatest ones. We're missing quite a few of those damage upgrades. So delirium shouldn't be too bad, I think. Like, something to do with boss armor, meaning the fight shouldn't be too much of a grind. Theoretically. Yes, mother. What are you? Yeah. Whether you can take him to the delirium fight then. Giving us a few more extra hits. Moves all of items, pickups, teleports to the unique bedroom with pickups, chest, and a trapdoor for every item lost. Treasure room shows set of 3 items to choose from. Bit late for that. Besides, I'm somewhat content with my build, I guess. It's not the most amazing one, but it works. Would I lose dark arts? I don't know. The chance of losing that alone would be bad. In fact, that we have the wafer, which is another one that we definitely don't want to lose. Yes, because we have Polaroid invincibility. I'm assuming Polaroid invincibility lasts longer than the timer on troll bombs. If not, we're a bit screwed. But what would you do if you find our key now? I wouldn't do. Probably wouldn't use it because Lyrium is kind of like end of the line. Right? But again, with JNE and with Tainted King, with most of the characters actually I've did off camera, which weren't all that many to be honest, but I did Delirium going through Hush, because he's guaranteed to show up there. I think I'd probably fight Delirium now, if I were to run across his boss room now. I mean, the extra damage would be nice and all, but we can also use our Fool card or whatever teleport card we have as a means to try it again, although the chance of getting back to full health is not great. Shot speed up. The lamp. Yeah, sure, why not? We're lucky enough to fight him early. I guess there's a good chance that we get back to full health with the relic and Book of Revelations, but and yeah, the troll bombs go off before my Polaroid invisibility wears off. Yep. It's me. Ooh, full mapping. Couple of boss rooms left. It's usually in the furthest one, isn't it? Although I doubt this would follow the same logic. Wow, he took a dive real quick. Something must have happened there. And delirium. Just waited long enough, I think. See? I guess we can bail out at half. I need to find a proper way to make use of the dark arts. Turns out this fight might be a bit longer of a slog than I thought it would be. Need like a whole crud load of shots to really get that damage pumping, but they're all in a circle, which isn't really helpful. Ooh, wait. Yeah, that'll work. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He waited until my damage buff went away, and I'm like, yep, now we're back. What the hell? Yeah, that's easy enough to dodge, isn't it? Hi? The fight's going well, but it's gonna get worse. There's definitely something funky going on here. Hey, look, a quarter. Basically, if you hear him turn to... Is there still a pony flying around? Hear him turn into mother, we basically have to just immediately use... Dark Arts, because that's just an attack. Nice target standing still, that's what we like. This fight is getting weird. that's normal. I mean, he shouldn't be getting too much of that boss armor or whatever it's called. We're not doing that much damage to him. Is he just, like, launching ponies at me? That's rude. Okay, got a little extra damage in there. Almost there, buddies. Almost there. That room's dark too. That's brilliant. Cool. Done and dusted. Dark. Oh, that can show up in normal runs now. I guess we can go do all the other ones and see if we get our key, but yeah. Right? Cool beans. Good run. Let's have a look. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 completion marks in one run. Can't ask for much more than that. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you still enjoy the series. See you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.